security door is still intact. Dad. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me.
Hey, where are you going?
If we remove the restrictors on the wind turbines, it will create a power surge. The electronic locks in the main hall will overload, shut down, be forced to reboot. While they're rebooting, I'll override them.
Yeah, but will that work?
Yes, follow me. We need to get the power up to about 1500 kilowatts. I hope the generators weren't damaged in the attack. Yes, they're okay. This is gonna work.
The big windmill.
That's where we're going. The gates are protected by an electric current. You'll fry if you touch them. We need to find another way. We could cross the bridge underneath. Looks like the walkway has been raised. There's a lever for controlling it there. You can reach it by climbing around. Understand. Why do the slavers do this, monkey? What did Pyramid want?
Right now, let's just focus on getting you to your father.
Throw me up to that window. I can make it to the top from there. You'll need to make your own way up.
Just hold it together, Trip. We're gonna do this.
Thanks, Monkey.
Damn, more mechs. Well, at least we can get through the place.
They won't be able to get through once we short the power.
Okay, just leave them to me.
Let's keep going.
Hey!
We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the Dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back. You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Let's go.
I'll stay here and control the brakes. Sails from the top. You should be able to reach the others from that building. So you can jump on. Just tell me when.
Stop it now.
Applying brakes?
Okay, go.
Releasing brakes.
Okay. I'm gonna trigger the power surge. Get back to the gate. Ready for when those mechs come through.
Okay, I'm all set.
Monkey, here comes the power surge. You ready?
Oh yeah.